I would like to invite Kiyosha and Kanisha to come on and present what they have been preparing. Y'all, buckle in, it's going to be good.
Matthew 1:18 says, "This is how Jesus, the Messiah, was born. His mother Mary was engaged to be married to Joseph. But before the marriage took place, while she was still a virgin, she became pregnant through the power of the Holy Spirit. Joseph, to whom she was engaged, was a righteous man and didn't want to disgrace her publicly. So he decided to break the engagement quietly. As he considered this, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, 'Joseph, son of David.' The angel said, 'Do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife, for the child within her conceived by the Holy Spirit, and she will have a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.' All of this occurred to fulfill the Lord's message through his prophet."